Dobre, a utro Russian Lovers, selamat pagi Russian Lovers. Today I'm going to show you our groceries yesterday from traditional market near us. Jadi hari ini saya mau tunjukin belanjaan kami yang kami beli di pasar tradisional di dekat kami. Not too close but near. Jadi tidak terlalu dekat tapi dekat ya. Okay, so first of all we bought this tomato. See one box like this because cheaper. Jadi, karena murah ya kita beli seperti. So today this month is autumn. Jadi ini musim gugur itu buah-buahan ser-seran murah ya. Tapi ada yang enggak. Tomat-tomat ini murah. So this tomato cost for 1 kilogram around 23 rubles. Jadi kalau 1 kilonya ini 23 rubles, but this one more than 1 kilogram. Ini lebih daripada 1 kilonya. So we bought this around 10 kilogram. This is 10 kilograms cost 230 rubles. Jadi ini 10 kilo ya. 10 kilo tomat satu peti ini harganya 230 rubles. If in rupiah is cost around 49.325 rupiah. Jadi 10 kilonya itu 49.325 rupiah. Kalau 1 kilonya itu kisarannya 4.932 rupiah. In 1 kilogram in rupiah cost around 4.932, almost 5.000 rupiah. Okay, next we are going to others chili. So this chili we bought because we went there evening, so not so much left, but still usually we went to our seller. Jadi ada penjual yang khusus yang kami sering beli ya, langganan kami. He usually separate red with red, green with green, orangey with orangey, and even he had small chili. So this one we bought in different sellers. Jadi ini kami beli di penjualannya. So this is hot. So big but hot. They let us to try this. Jadi penjualnya membolehkan kita coba sedikit aja dan sangat pedas. So for chili 1 kilogram cost 10 rubles. 100 rubles. Storably. Adding kilogram. Jadi 100 rubles untuk 1 kilonya. So in rupiah cost around 21,446 rupiah untuk 1 kilonya. Jadi 1 kilonya itu 100 rubel. So this around 3.5 kilograms cost 350 rubles. Around 75,000 rupiah. Jadi ini 3,5 kilo 350 rubel, jadi 75 ribuan. Sekitar 75 ribuan 3,5 kilo ini. Here you can make ground chili. And you can freeze that also, so it is very good to store chili in autumn. So you can use when you need in winter, because in winter chili is very expensive and rare. Dan sangat jarang ya kalau chili. Nah, jadi ini bisa dibekukan, bisa dibikin sambal, kemudian bikin macam-macam, bikin proporsinya, taruh di freezer. Okay, next near chili we also buy in that seller bell garlic. Or bell pepper or paprika. Jadi paprika segini. We cannot buy in small amount, but we have to buy like this. So lots. Jadi nggak bisa beli sedikit, misalnya 1 kilo nggak. Ini lebih daripada 1 kilo. So for bell pepper 1 kilogram cost 35 rubles. 1 kilo paprika itu 35 rubles. So around 7.500 rupiah, sekitar 7.500-an untuk 1 kilo, untuk 1 kilo paprika. Okay, we go to red onion. So actually there are two red onion. Ada dua jenis red onion. So like this that I usually bought. This one a bit cheaper. Here could cost 40 rubles for 1 kilogram if this one, or now 38 in market or in Petroshka, I forgot. But this one usually cheaper. This one here, this one you call Astrakhansky. Astrakhansky. Look, jadi ini bawang bombay yang mahal, because this is smooth. Nah, the seller made this con for us. Jadi kita beli ini untuk 1 kilonya itu 120 rubles atau sekitar 25.735 rupiah. This one. This is this. See? I put into like this. It's very good. I never tried this before, but I will try. I will make something from this. Jadi ini for 1 kilogram of Astrakhansky, look, itu cost around 120 rubles or 25,735 rupiah for 1 kilogram. Jadi gitu ya. Okay, next, garlic. Nah, garlic ini kita belinya sedikit. Nah, this one, I bought this garlic before we buy like this. We bought here near that Astrakhansky. Look, this one, see, look, very beautiful. Pink-pink like this. Jadi pink seperti ini, itu for 1 kilogram cost 220 rubles. Untuk 1 kilonya itu 220 rubles or around 47,000 rupiah. Sekitar 47 ribuan 1 kilo. 1 kilo bawang putih ini. Bawang putih itu mahal kok, maksudnya dingin mahal sekali. Nah, ini akan murah lagi. Sebelum musim dingin itu murah. This is aigrettes. There are two kinds of aigrettes in that sellers. Short one and longer one like this. Short one, I forgot the price, but expensive compared with this. This one is cheaper. See, look, this is Russian cucumber. There is brontal like this, dot like this, but it's very crunchy and delicious and fresh. Jadi timun Rusia itu seperti ini ya, ada brontal-brontalnya, kayak pare tapi bukan pare, tapi manis dan garing, enak sekali dan nggak pahit. And not bitter, it's very good. So for 1 kilogram of cucumber cost 30 rubles, sekitar 30 rubel untuk timun 1 kilonya, or around 6,433 rupiah, atau sekitar 6.400-an untuk 1 kilonya. So this one we bought approximately around 2.5 kilograms or cost 16,000 rupiah, sekitar 16.000 rupiah ini untuk 2,5 kilo timun. And then shoisha, bell pepper, chili, torpedo. Ah, we bought also dinya, torpeda dinya, i efiopka dinya. This one the seller chose for us and very smells very good. So this one, torpeda, long like this. For 1 kilogram of torpeda dinya, torpeda melon, so cost 30 rubles. Same with Ethiopia. So, jadi melon Ethiopia juga seperti ini loh, Ethiopia. Nah, kayak blewah kan? Tapi bukan blewah. And this very delicious and sweet, all sweet. Nah, yang ini manis. This is Ethiopia. Nah, ini melon Ethiopia. Ethiopia melon. FVAP guardingnya 30 robos tuh for 1 kilogram. Jadi ini 30 robos 1 kilonya. Ini sama same 30 robos for 1 kilogram. So around 6,433 rupiah per 1 kilogram. 6,000-an, 6,433 rupiah. Okay, we bought also this one baklazan, or they call like this, a bit different from import one. This is not, how to say, I forgot. This is eggplant. Nah, like this. Ini terongnya ya. So this baklazan costs around. Actually, I want to buy a big one. I'll show you. Baklazan, but the seller said better. I want to buy small one, but the seller said better buy big one because more delicious. Jadi for baklazan for 1 kilogram around 45 rubles. There were 30 rubles last time we bought, but different quality. Jadi beda kualitas. Jadi so it's cost almost 10,000 rupiah for 1 kilogram. Jadi sekitar 9,650 rupiah atau hampir 10 ribuan. Baklazan terong eggplant. Like this. Ta-da. I will make something for you. I'll show you. We also bought vinaigrette, grapes, black grapes and green grapes. I'll show you. That one, black grapes and green grapes. This costs around for 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram is 122 rubles. 120 ruble for 1 kilogram untuk 1 kilo anggur hitam dan hijau itu harganya 120 rubles or in rupiah 25,735 rupiah atau dalam rupiahnya itu 25,735 rupiah. Actually we bought also spanai kapusta or kembang kol, I forgot what to say in English for kembang kol. Nah itu kembang kol itu harganya, wait a minute, harga kembang kol Svetnaya Kapusta for 1 kilogram cost 30 rubles. Can you imagine? It's not expensive, cheaper, 30 rubles untuk 1 kilonya. So 30 rubles for 1 kilogram of Svetnaya Kapusta or cauliflower, cauliflower in English. So it's around 6,433 rupiah atau 6,433 rupiah cauliflower atau kembang kol. However, yesterday we forgot to bring that cauliflower, so left in traditional market. So today my husband went there before on the way to office, and then my husband said that the sellers remember us, and then he tried to find us that time because we left our Svetnaya Kapusta or cauliflower, but he couldn't find us. But finally we got that cauliflower, our cauliflower. Akhirnya kita dapat kembang kol itu. Kemarin ketinggalan di pasar tradisional, tapi kita dapat. Penjualnya ingat sama kita. I will show you later about that, about cauliflower that we got. Jadi nanti saya tunjukin kembang kolnya ya. Okay, so we get back our Svetnaya Kapusta or cauliflower, this one. That's black dots because we put it for one day and we didn't take that. Ini sudah berbintik-bintik ya, karena kita ketinggalan kembang kolnya, tidak dibawa. Dia sudah 1 hari di dalam plastik. Tapi kita dapat akhirnya kembang kol kami yang ketinggalan kemarin di pasar tradisional. Oke, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. I'm going to try this first, and I'm going to get rid of this black spot. Jadi ini mau saya buang hitam-hitamnya, mau dikeringkan sebentar, baru nanti dimasukkan dalam plastik freezer. Ah, plastik dan plastik aja. Mau masukkan ke dimasukkan di kulkas. Oke. Okay. Okay, I think that's all for today's groceries from traditional market. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our updated video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di-share, di-like, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu gak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. That's Vidalnya Rational Lovers. Sampai jumpa Rational Lovers. Bye-bye.